You'll likely notice a different sticker on Sioux Falls police cars this month. Purple ribbons were placed on the police cruisers today to mark the start of Domestic Violence Awareness Month.
Really, the idea is just to let people know or raise awareness of the problem of domestic violence. The purple ribbons show that law enforcement, obviously we respond to domestic violence calls and support victims, and also holding perpetrators accountable.
Every year, the Minnehaha County Family Violence Council hosts a Take Back the Night event during the month of October. This year's event, though, will be virtual because of the pandemic.